These Olaghs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Find whatever made that noise and save her.
Of my brother Olaghs dying. But I have not come for their screams. I have come for yours.
Ur Bannu.
Again, the guy!
Like so many champions before, we test our mettle in the service of our lords and nations, that our masters may redraw the map and scrawl their names across the blood-spattered parchment of history. Come, let us steer the fate of the world!
Urbanu.
Bueno,
join the army of the Bright Lord!
Yeah, I serve you, Bright Lord! Bright Lord.
You should do is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Banu.
Shelter!
stop doing that! Cover your ears! I am not enjoying this.
So dull, what's more fun than killing when two warriors are willing?
Crush.
But this one looks angry.
Yeah, more of those!
I don't know when we'll meet again, but I'll be ready and you'll be dead.
Let's see.
Fire!
sing a song will never end.
Boss, got yourself another hanger on, have ya? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
I need help over here! I require aid! No, I'm back in the fight!
Yeah.
Master!
Ah!
times you can die.
Scoff.
The flame blade!
I will crush the life from you and take your energy as my own. With each strike you weaken, with each strike my power grows!
You're going to stop doing that, Monster! Submit! You will join me! I shall be your chosen!
No one will touch you!
Stop that! Right now!
How you going, boss?
That bloke you recruited is a sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself. And the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Scoff.
You saved me, thank you.
I will show you how an Orlog fights.
I'm not enjoying this.
Over here!
Help over here!
Catch some rats today. I mean, I just... I'll be honest with you. Bat keepers give me the creeps. Half their day they're pulling us out of the dirt. The other half they're throwing our corpses back in.
Look, someone's gotta do it. At least this way you get to come. Or it'll be time for
the
ready to die! Bleed you!
the east. We should pay her a visit sometime. Then we'll be cursed, and everyone will fear us even more.
Wait.
My grinning face. Or is it mine? Or mine? Take it, kiddo. You shame your spirit. I got you now. Yes, you felt that. Get behind him.
Command, my lord.